Founded in 1865 to combat the rise of counterfeit currency